I'd be very hard-pressed to say which is my preference between singing opera and singing leader recitals. I love singing concerts, and the recital platform is the really the one chance one has to speak to the audience if you want to really have an intimate relationship with an audience, to feel that you're just singing, or you're singing for each person there, and it's the most marvelous feeling when you realize that the audience is with you, which you can't get in opera because there's too much between you and them. There's the orchestra, of course, and the conductor in front who pulls all the strings, really, holds all the cards.